Let's make roasted zucchini. Slice your zucchini lengthwise and score it with a crosshatch pattern. Sprinkle it with salt and place it on paper towels for 15 minutes. Blot them dry. Put them cut side down in hot avocado oil and lightly sear. Place them in an oven at 425 degrees for 15 to 25 minutes. Coat them with crispy chili oil. Enjoy.